But today, in the continuing tradition of the Mike Douglas Show, ladies and gentlemen, here are the Clone Brothers.
Who can take the sunrise, sprinkle it with dew,
cover it with chocolate or a miracle or two?
The Candy Man.
Yeah, the Candy Man can. The Candy Man can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Condition.
You know, Sam, I've got to tell you something. Being you is such a gas because it has enabled me to not only travel all over the world, you understand, and meet lots of mishpucha along the way, but also to buy most of the gold jewelry in the entire Western world. I want to thank you for making me a multi-millionaire. Can you dig that, man?
And who can take tomorrow? Dip it in a dream. A candy man, 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 a candy man.
You know something? I have never been so complimented in my life. Thank you, Ben.
Raindrops keep falling on my head. Just like the guys beat it. Nothing seems to get those. Raindrops keep falling on my head. They keep falling. So I just did me so tuck it to the sun. And I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job, those raindrops keep falling on my head. They keep falling.
But there's one thing I know. The blues they sent to me,
because I'm free.